Hi students, I am Prachi. Today I am going to explain the MCQs on traction engineering, unit number 1, introduction of traction. So the first is, which of the following is an advantage of electric traction over other methods of traction? Faster acceleration, no pollution problems, better braking action, all of the above. Correct answer is option A, faster acceleration. Means which of the following is an advantage of electric traction over the other methods of traction is the faster acceleration. Question number second is, which of the following is the voltage for single phase AC system? 22 volt, 440 volt, 5 kilo volt, 15 kV. Correct answer is option A, 22 volt. Question number 3 is, long distance railways use which of the following? 200 volt DC, 25 kV single phase AC, 25 kV two phase AC, 25 kV three phase AC. Correct answer is option B, 25 kV single phase AC. Question number 5 is, main traction systems used in India are those using electric locomotives, diesel engine locomotives, steam engine locomotives, diesel electric locomotives, all of the above. Correct answer is option E, all of the above. Question number 6 is, in India, diesel locomotives are manufactured at Ajmer, Varanasi, Bangalore, Jamalpur. Correct answer is option B, Varanasi. In India, diesel locomotives are manufactured at Varanasi. Question number 7 is, for diesel locomotives, the range of horsepower is 50 to 200, 500 to 1000, 1500 to 2500, 3000 to 5000. So the correct answer is option C, 1500 to 2500. Question number 8 is, locomotive has the highest operational availability. This is very most important question. So the correct answer is option A, that is the electric locomotive has the highest operational availability. Question number 9 is, the horsepower of steam locomotives is up to 1500 to 2000, 2000 to 3000, 3000 to 4000. Correct answer is option A, up to 1500. The horsepower of steam locomotives is up to 1500. Question number 10 is, the overall efficiency of steam locomotive is around. Correct answer is option A, 5 to 10%. Means the overall efficiency of steam locomotive is around 5 to 10%. Question number 11 is, in tramway, which of the following motor is used? So the correct answer is option B, DC series motor. In tramways, DC series motor is used. In a steam locomotive, electric power is provided through small turbo generator is the correct answer, option C. In steam locomotive, electric power is provided through the small turbo generator. Question number 13 is, which of the following drives is suitable for mines where explosive gas exists? Correct answer is option C, battery locomotive. For mines, battery locomotive is used. Next question is, overload capacity of diesel engines is usually restricted to? Correct answer is option A, 2%. Question number 16 is, in case of steam engines, the steam pressure is, correct answer is option C, 10 to 15 kg of per centimeter square. Question number 17 is, the steam engine provided on steam locomotives is, correct answer is option B, single acting non-condensing type. 18 is, electric locomotives in India are manufactured at, correct answer is option C, Chittaranjan. The wheel of a train engine as well as bogies are slightly tapered too. Correct answer is option D, facilitated in taking turns. Next question is, automatic signaling is used for which of the following trains? Correct answer is option B, super fast trains. Question number 21 is, the efficiency of diesel locomotives is nearly. Correct answer is option A, 20-25%. The speed of super fast train is. Correct answer is option D, more than 100 km/h. The number of passenger coaches that can be attached to a diesel engine locomotive on board gauge is usually restricted to. Correct answer is option B, that is 10. Question number 24 is, which of the following state capitals is not on broad gauge track? Correct answer is option C, that is the Jaipur. Last question is, which of the following is the advantage of electric braking? Correct answer is option A, it avoids wear off track. So these are the MCQs on electric traction engineering. For all the topic wise explanation, please subscribe this channel, and thank you.